Hey, it's like 2:20 in the morning, and I went out of my dorm to go to the bathroom, and I saw a bat flying around the hallway like a little animal, and I'm like, you know, I'm not afraid of bats or anything, but I'm just like, oh, I thought they were joking. I said there were bats in the malls, but now this dude was just like flapping around, and I was like, oh god, okay. And so I'm in the bathroom right now. I'm gonna go back out and see if I can get a picture of it. I'm just like, I need something interesting to show my parents. I did scare it away. I don't know what to do because I'm like, I'm not scared, but I also, if it lands on me, I'm gonna be like, mm. My main concern is like the rabies thing. Because I'm just like, I prefer not to get rabies, you know? Hey, baby. This again. I don't know what I'm supposed to do, but I got my gear just in case. I don't have anything I can smother it with, but yeah. I knew it was gonna be out here. Turn on the torch. See if that'll scare it away. Yeah, that's not really effective. It's this thing, stabilization. Excuse me, bat, are you out here? Did I scare you again?